you know. So in order to do batch plotting, what I need to do is I need to create new layers. So now let me create a new layer. So I have layer two. Let's just plot like three batches. And what batch plotting really does is that it makes all your drawings to appear as a single PDF file. Remove the grid to have a very clear paper before me. So now let me just choose a random stuff. So I'm choosing a random this thing. You can always adjust this. So pan, you know, and zoom. Understand? So I want to actually bring this closer. It's a little bit too far. So I can go back to my paper space to do that. Understand? Go back to my paper space to do that. Because I want it to be as close as possible anyway. So I go back to my middle space again to adjust what I want to adjust. So now I can use zoom. Sometimes you can use the middle mouse button, but middle mouse button sometimes tends to, you know, overdo things. So now I need to also set this layout. But what I want is I want all my layouts to be identical. So what I'll just do is just go to page setup. And then this layout 2, I'll go to layer 1 and I'll set current. Which means I'm making my layer 2 to imitate my layer, what my layer 1 looks like. So I'll just go to close. So now I now need to reset this, you know, to fit into the paper space, to fit into the space that is available. So that when I'm plotting it, it will look good. So let me pan it. So I prefer to have these margins, you know, here, because this will be opening and opening. This is the other side of the paper. This is the left side of the paper. So let me exit this. So now let's now see if you can plot this in batches. So now if you want to plot it in batches, what you first need to do is to select all layouts. Once you select all layouts, now you can now go to, you know, publish selected layouts. I'm publishing everything all at once. So when you go to publish all selected, you can choose your preferred quality, whatever, DWCG. So but now I prefer less quality, but you could go to, you know, smallest file, general documentation and all that. But let's just stick to higher quality here. Then precision, you can decide to choose for architecture, for civil engineering. This one specifically for civil engineering. So let's try to choose for civil engineering. So I'm printing just one copy. Then you can put stamps. So publishing background, if you choose non-publishing background, publishing foreground. So now you have this structure type up of layouts 1. Yeah, so these are the three pages that are being published. So now what you just need to do now is to publish. So if you ask you to name it again, so I can, so that's how to plot your batches. And how to do your batch plotting. So that's just all about that.